Jack Shepard.
We must have been at about 40,000 feet when it happened. Hit an air pocket, dropped maybe 200 feet. The turbulence was... I blacked out.
You don't want to be. You don't want to try and save everyone.
Get down!
You just don't have what it takes.
He said that I didn't have what it takes. I spent my whole life carrying that around.
I'm one of the survivors of Oceanic Flight 815.
Who are we to tell anyone what they can or can't do?
Yeah.
Die alone.
But this place is different. It's special. The others don't want to talk about it because it scares them. But we all know it. We all feel it.
Because I'm not a leader.
And yet they all treat you like one. What if everything happened here? Happened for a reason.
It's okay. It's okay.
It's okay. Okay. Please. Please. It's just... Yeah, it's driving me nuts.
I know. It's okay. It's all right.
It's all right.
It's meant to be. It's meant to be.
I think that's why you and I don't see eye to eye sometimes, Jack. Because you're a man of science.
Yeah. What does that make you?
Me? Oh, I'm a man of faith. Do you really think all this is an accident? That we, a group of strangers, survived? Many of us with just superficial injuries. You think we crashed on this place by coincidence? Especially this place? We're all here for a purpose, for a reason, all of us.
And he brought me to this island for a reason.
Where's Jack? Does anyone know if he's alive?
He's a good man. Maybe a great one.
I wish you believed me.
I'm gonna try another stick. But what I really feel is gratitude and pride because of what he did to me.
Because I want it to crash, Katie. We were not supposed to leave. I actually close my eyes.
Let it go, Jack. To remember and let go.
Jack, you have to do it.
Hey, damn it, run!
Boston Red Sox won the World Series.
That's why the Red Sox will never win the damn series.
That's why the Sox will never win the series.
Tell me I'm gonna see you again. I love you.
I could tell him that I love him.
I've missed you so much.
I'll see you in another life.
I'll see you in another life, brother.
Well, I think I remember. What was it that you said on the way out to the hatch?
That crashing here was our destiny.
You know, Jack. You know that you're here for a reason. You know it. And if you leave this place, that knowledge is going to eat you alive from the inside out.
Close, Jack. It's done, it's done.
Why do you find it so hard to believe?
Why do you find it so easy?
It's never been easy!
Are you with me?
I have always been with you.
Now you're like me.
Now you're like me.
I believe in you, dude.
I believe in you.
I died too. Moving on.
We have to go back.
We have to go back!